this slow but very groovy beat. I'm gonna pause it there. As you can hear, the beat is quite slow, quite simple, but a bit groovy nyana because of the type of drums and how I've used it sounds. So let's check out the sounds. That's a bass. Basic squares, a bit open bass with some reverb, but I'm just moving around two progressions. This is can hear the kind of effect that has. It's because I just killed the release for, so I chopped it up. Basically, it would sound something like. But. Just feels like it gives it a deep nyana thing. I don't know. And this sound also. Yeah, that's the other sound, which is log drum from GMS. Things are just the things, just those two sounds, and that's a sidechained bass. Let's check out the sidechain without it. Sidechain with a lot of release, and this I don't even know what to call this thing. But it also plays a huge role here. Digital xylophone. And then I have this. I think this is my favorite sound overall. But just struggling with how to introduce it because I don't think this cut, this part cuts it. I don't think so, but I'll definitely find a good way. That's it besides. Yeah, then the pretty dope drums. Work on a execution plan for every sound. Well, I think I might be able to introduce them better, or I don't know, improve them. But for now, that's the beat.